Such a beautiful day. The weather is changing, it's becoming less cold. All right, so today is March 9, 2020. Guess what? We missed March 8 because of changing work schedule. However, no excuses, we'll make up for it, okay? So today is day 68 of our Daily Memory Verse Challenge, and I'll quickly share from Isaiah chapter 43 verse 2, which says, "When you pass through the waters, I will be with you, and when you pass through the rivers, they will not sweep over you. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned. The flames will not set you ablaze." So this is God speaking directly to each and every one of us. You are going through a difficult time in your life, a very tormenting and, a moment of your life filled with trials and temptation. No matter how tough that situation is, no matter how hard and difficult that terrible situation might be, remember, God is with you. Through the waters, through the rivers, through fire that burns. Remember the story of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. God came and joined them in that fire, and they were not burnt. And the same thing goes for us. As many of us that are children of God, that challenge might be terrible, but don't give up, don't lose hope. And remember to keep your eyes focused on God, because He's right there in that situation, and He will see you through, and you'll come out of it stronger, better, wiser, and an overcomer. Okay? People will not even smell the smell of smoke on your body after going through that fire. So keep keeping on, keep staying strong, and God will continue to remain faithful in your life in Jesus' name. So let's expect day 69 today. We must make up for today. No excuses, work or no work, no matter what is occupying our time, we must continue to read God's word every day. I did read, but no time to make a video. But like I said, no challenge, we'll have to keep keeping this on. Have a great day, my very wonderful people, and see you sometime later today. Bye.